5年级的小朋友，我们来检讨6月24号的线上小考。首先，请看这个荧幕哈，就是我们线上小考的那个画面，好，那个表单，然后班级做好这个，我们跳过去。来，那我们这次线上小考呢，大部分是听力测验，好。那你们做最多的还是在那个 phonics 的部分，哦，因为你们如果不常常去复习听 CD 哈，去记住那个 phonics 规则哈，那就会搞不清楚哈。所以这个部分呢，我们现在呢，老师再播放一次，然后一起来作答。
Listen and check.
Number 1. Pale.
Pale.
Ale. Ale.
Number 2. Hope.
Hope.
O. O space E. O.
Number 3. Puke.
Puke.
U. U space E. Puke.
Number 4. Row.
Row.
O. W. O.Row.
Number 5. Heat.
Heat.
E-E-A-E. Heat.
Number 6. Duke.
Duke.
U space E-U. Duke.
Number 7. Tune.
Tune.
Tune. U space E-U. Tune.
Number 8. Sight.
Sight.
I. I space E. I. Sight. 好。那如果你觉得说老师他念得好快哦，那你可以再播放一次啊。哦，你只要再往前，对不对？你要播放几次都可以，这边有一个重播嘛。哦，你就再播放。好。好，那刚刚一边在念这个考题，老师就一边解释给你听了哈。你看，都是那个啊 ，A space E 啊。啊，那个 I space E, O space E 这些哈，都是考这些的辨别嘛哈。好，那再来我们来看这个第二大题。那其实第二大题相对来讲你们考的比较好，好，因为它就是单字，你们就是对单字可能就应该比较熟练，因为我们复习了很多很多遍了哈。那这部分老师就跳过去。好，那再来就是句子。那句子部分你们也考的比 phonics 好哈。那你看呢，这个句子哈。也是很简单啦，三选一哈，然后老师也是一样，从头播放一次，我们来选哈。
Part B, listen and choose. Number 1. A. Do you have Chinese class?
Chinese.
B. Do you have English class? C. Do you have math class?
A. Do you have Chinese class? B.Do you have English class? C. Do you have math class?
Oh, Chinese.
Number 2. A. Whose wallet is this? B. Whose cap is that? C. Whose backpack is this?
A. Whose wallet is this? B. Whose cap is that? C.Whose backpack is this?
Backpack is this.
Number 3. A. They're my gloves. B. They're my glasses. C. They're my socks.
A. They're my gloves. B. They're my glasses.
My glasses.
C. They're my socks.
Number 4. A. Whose backpack is it? B. Whose wallet is it?
Whose wallet is
it? C. Whose umbrella is it?
A. Whose backpack is it? B. Whose wallet is it? C. Whose umbrella is it?
Number 5. A. I have science class today. B.She has PE class today. C. He has music class today.
Music class.
A. I have science class today. B. She has PE class today. C. He has music class today.
好，所以这个大题非常简单，因为甚至有的小朋友不用看，不用听，好，不用听，他就知道答案了，好，就是关，就是看这个图片就知道，好，要选哪个。好，那第四大题就稍微比较难，因为它是问答句，就是一问一答。好，但是好像有几题好根本就是一个句子而已，不是一问一答，好，所以好不难。好，来，我们也是一样从头听一次哦。
Part B, listen and choose. Number one, do you have music class today?
Music class.
Yes, I do.
Do you have music class today?
Yes, I do.
Music class.
Number two, my sister has English class this afternoon.
My sister has English class this afternoon.
English class.
Number three, whose backpack is that? It looks nice.
Whose backpack is that? It looks nice.
Whose backpack? Backpack.
Number four, they're Amy's gloves.
Amy's gloves.
They're Amy's gloves.
Number five, do you have PE class on Wednesday?
No, I don't. I have music class.
Do you have PE class on Wednesday?
Wednesday? No, no, I don't. I have music class.
哦，所以呢，应该是不难啊，你要仔细听啊。那也是一样啊，如果你觉得念太快，那就多听几次。好，这个线上小考的好处可以让你多听几次，反正老师。就是会让你可以多听，然后所以这次小考，虽然有几个小朋友还没有考哈，但是目前呢，已经考的小朋友呢有八个人一百分哦，两个班级有八个人一百分，所以这个并不难，好，小朋友要加油。